Colt doesn't want to sit down. He says he doesn't need to sit down. It's not something he needs to do. That's why you always sit down, puppies and little gentlemen. He's so stubborn.
This is a Koontz book. You can tell by the name Koontz on it. This is also a republished, revised version of a very early book by him that was done under a pseudonym. Now, I went on eBay trying to get one of these pseudonym books. Turns out they were all like 40 bucks, but then I saw one that didn't have a picture for $2. It just came. So let's see if this is, in fact, the book that I thought it was. It's a gamble, but what is life without gambles? Let's see if my $5 gamble paid off. It is, in fact, the book I thought it was. So I got a $40 book for $2. Prison of Ice by David Axton. Icebound by Dean Koontz. Same books, but rewritten. Thank you, eBay, for having somebody that didn't know what they had. Love taking advantage of, love people who give you great deals. Holy crap, what happened to my bedroom?
More like, what's going to happen to my bedroom?
Hey look, that wall's mostly gray, and the door turned white, and the trim.
You know what I'd rather be doing than painting? Cutting my own foot off.
Football's back! Real football!
Actually, it's preseason.
I kind of watch preseason games, I'm like, yay, football. I hope nobody gets hurt for the real football, though. Oh my god, it's like the 80s finally relinquished their hold upon my bedroom.
Still not done though. My parents showed up because they wanted to see what I did.
Good job.
I've got books here.
Books here?
Got books here.
I got books here.
I even got books here. Now I got places to put them.